beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad. I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled through my closet for my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. And I shaved my face and combed my hair. I stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I'd smoked my brain the night before on cigarettes and songs that I'd been picking. But I lit my first and watched a small kid cussing at a can he was kicking. Then I crossed the empty street and caught the Sunday smell of someone frying the chicken. And it took me back to something I'd lost somehow, somewhere along the way.
Sunday morning coming down.